It's, what time is it?
It's called 6:45.
Okay, let's take a picture of all the people that can't get on the train.
Doors opening, step back and allow customers to exit. When boarding, please move.
So excited about tomorrow, Mary Angela?
Are you videotaping?
Yeah.
I'm super excited. Go Bama! All right. Wait, we're doing shoes.
How about you, Meredith?
Very thrilled. Honored to be here.
Check, check. 1, 2, 3. Ready?
Yeah.
Good?
Yeah. Hello, reporting. Hello. Welcome to the National Mall of Washington, D.C. As you can see, behind me, there are millions of people here today. Look at the lake behind me. It's almost frozen. It's just, the temperatures are cold out here, but people came across the country and from abroad just to come here. In fact, today, I interviewed someone from Madrid, all the way from Madrid, just to see Barack Obama inaugurated as the 44th president of the United States. Spirits are high.
Let it be told to the future world that in the depth of winter,
when nothing but hope and virtue could survive, that the city and the country, alarmed at one common danger, came forth to meet. America, in the face of our common danger, in this winter of our hardship, let us remember these times of hope. With hope and virtue, let us brave once more the icy currents and endure what storms may come. Let it be said by our children's children that when we were tested, we refused to let this journey end. That we did not turn back, nor did we falter. And with eyes fixed on the horizon and God's grace upon us, we carried forth that great gift of freedom and delivered it safely to future generations. Thank you. God bless you. And God bless the United States of America.